Well, she was bronze medalist last year, but she doesn't want to settle for that here in Sweden. A fantastic talent. Just 17 years of age. Coached by Brian Orser. And he is getting to the Fledermaus. This is Yuna Kim from Korea. If she can get her season's best, she'll go straight into the lead. Combination, triple flip, triple toe. A match for Kostner. Oh no, down on the Lutz. Dear me. Well, muted applause there from Brian Orser. He knows how expensive that error could be. Unbeaten this year, won the Grand Prix final, won the Cup of Russia. Again, the Cup of China, she was first. But that is going to be a struggle. Didn't feel that the spins were that good in the program either.
You know, this is the first time I've seen her live, and compared to some of the other girls we've seen skate, it just didn't have the electricity. It wasn't generating the excitement for me that some of the others had. The step sequence too, was there as much content in there? I'm sure Brian's worked it through, but it doesn't look like there's so much for me, and it just didn't look like she was free. The start was superb. The start going for the combination jump.
Yeah, this was an absolute cracker. She was motoring down the ice. Triple flip. Important to keep the speed, carry it through for the second jump. And made three turns on that toe loop easily. Whoa. Breathes a sigh of relief. Now, when she made the mistake on the Lutz, I glanced down at Brian and he was nearly over the boards. You can see she was slightly under-rotated on that. And a bit flat-footed on the landing.
And it seemed to lose the attack and the flow and the vibrancy from that period. for me, ringside here. It didn't have quite that vivacity that I've been seeing.
Oh, really having a bit of an upset here this afternoon, because everybody would have put money on Japan, Korea, podium, same as last year. And we've got Costner shaking it all up at the top. Just 18/100ths is the margin there. So there's all to play for in the free. Here's the double axel, forward outside edge, good elevation, great position in the air. Just trying to work out where they're going to put her.
I bet he used to do that ear thing when he was skating as well. I can't remember, but little message back here where you twiddle your ear to somebody. As you do.
Was there something you used to do?
I never did any of that stuff, like, you know, hold your nose and twiddle your ear and...
No?
No, I didn't, no. There's nobody back home to talk to, was there? Nobody would have taken any notice.
That's a point.
Dundalk Ice, Skate Ice Star, is asking us, where's Sacha Cohen and Michelle Kwan this year?
Not here.
Stars on ice.
Sasha's taking a year out. Okay, here we go. 32.71, a good technical score. That will be good enough to put her in between Yukari Nakano and Joni Rochette. 1 point deduction you see on your screen for the fall. So Yuna Kim for Korea goes into fourth.